23 days of Ramadan fasting. And today is Wednesday. And today is April 3. And I have to saute onion. And then I have to put now this minced garlic. My recipe for today is chicken klai or chicken curry. I will cook here in wood because again, no good climate, no good weather. It's raining and thunderstorm, lightning, and malakas yung hangin. Too much windy air. Onions and garlics is already brown. Now we have to put now this tomatoes, green chilies, and ginger. And then you can put now this one, dried green peppers, coriander seeds, fenugreek seeds, cumin seeds, and this is chili powder, salt, turmeric powder. Now we have it. Everyday cooking and 7 days or 6 days more. Matatapos na ang Ramadan. So inshallah by April 10 or 11, there is already Eid inshallah. So advance Eid Mubarak to all Muslims around the world. Tomatoes is already paste. Now we have to put now this chicken. First we put little water here. This is one chicken and 2 kilograms. So I will not cook all this one. I cook half for chicken klai or chicken curry, and half for tomorrow for chicken plow. So I have to put now here. Bismillah. I think this is already half. Now check natin. Ayan. Half lang itong niloto ko kasi bukas lulutuin ko yung half for chicken chow. Kasi there is also extra yesterday, macaroni. And then, ito naman yung cauliflower curry. So, and then I will not cook rice also because I have rice already. So, enough this for me. And the rest, I have to cook chapati for them. For my husband, for Langga, for Pahad, and Fatma. For me, it's rice. Chicken klai for today. Today's 23 days of Ramadan. Yan, luto na ito. So, lagyan natin ng toppings na coriander leaves. Yan. Luto na. Frying now, pakora. May, may 4 pieces na, na carrots. So, sinama ko na lang dito. So, ito na yung chicken klai. And then, ito yung first batch na pakora. Yan. Chapati is also ready, and this is pakora, and 4 pieces carrots, french fries. So, ayan. 20 minutes more, there is already open fasting, so there is more time for aftari. Fahad, he find again this mushroom, or kogote, or oong, kung sa Ilocano, oong, or kabote in Tagalog. Because today or yesterday, there is too much this lightning, thunderstorm, yung kulog, kidlat, at saka ulan. Kasi lumalabas ito pag when there is raining, and especially when there is lightning and thunderstorm. So, ayan. Oh. Pinabat ko muna dito sa tubig para matanggal yung lupa. Kasi na tumutubo ito, lumalabas pag may ano, pag yun nga, pag may kulog kidlat sa ano, sa lupa, sa surroundings. Let's cook now this kogote mushroom. So ito, nilagyan ko ng katamtaman lang, konti lang ang ano, mantika. Ayan. So ito na lang yung naluto ng kogote o kaya mushroom. Bali, oil lang, tapos nilagyan ng chili powder at saka salt. And then konting tubig. Ayan, konti lang. Fruit shot na may strawberries, apples, guavas, bananas, and nilagyan ng milk at saka Nestle cream and sugar. And then dates at saka ito yung sherbet na glucose. And then may tukmalangga. Ayan. Half lang ang ano, ang nilagay ko kasi ano naman, iinom ng ano, tubig. Ito na yung rice na pancake. Ayan. Ilan ito? 2, 4, 6, 8. 8 pieces. Kaya lang mamaya ko pa ito matikman kasi wala pang open fasting o kaya aftari. Pero siguro masarap. Ayan.